Hi guys, and we are back again. Actually, it's the same day, we just changed clothes, but that doesn't matter.
Ja, moet je niet zeggen, dat is helemaal niet leuk.
Ik vind dat juist wel grappig.
Wil je niet dat ze het zeggen?
Ja, ja, want waarom kleed je dan om?
Het is toch voor de camera, dat je gewoon weer andere kleren aan hebt. En iedereen weet dat je dat doet, maar dat maakt niet uit. Oké, okay. We zijn gewoon weer op een andere dag. Hi guys, and we are back again with my friend Sherwin en Sofana. And today we're going to play a game. We're going to play niche versus designer and see which they think is the best. So the niche one or the designer. And let's get into it. Okay, so the first one is office fragrances. So we got office for men.
Oh, lekker man.
And you like it? Yeah. And we got Prada Lom. So this one is the niche. And this one is the designer.
Ook lekker gek.
Hmm. So you like them both.
Yeah.
Okay. And you?
No, this one stings in my nose too much.
This one stings her nose. She doesn't like Ambroxan so much. And this one is an Ambroxan bomb. I do like Ambroxan, but
yeah, this one is
And this one is the soapy, fresh, clean. Yeah.
Yeah, I like this one very much.
Okay, so which one?
This lipstick.
Which one won? Left or right?
Right.
Right.
Right? Okay, so office, you lost. Links. Rechts. Okay.
Left, right.
Left, right.
Left, right. Follow the leader, 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 follow the leader.
Okay. Okay, so the next one. On the left, they are smelling Mancera Cedrat Boisé. And on the right, they are smelling Mont Blanc Explorer. So also kind of the same fresh, normal, everyday kind of a fragrance.
No, I don't like this one.
You don't like Cedrat Boisé?
Het stinkt naar sigaretten.
So it stinks like cigarettes?
Yeah, it's like a cigarette ashtray.
Klein beetje. Klein.
Wow.
Ashtray.
A little bit.
No. It doesn't.
They do smell the same.
Kind of the same.
They smell the same. Also, like this one smells like the...
I tell everybody that they're not the same, but okay.
This one smells like stingy.
So the Ambroxan?
Stings in my nose, the Ambroxan.
Okay, so you Ambroxan. Don't... Ambroxan.
But I like this one more then, if I need to choose, because this one's a little bit sweeter.
Yeah, this one is a little bit
this
sweeter.
This one is a little bit ashtray vibes.
No, it's manly.
But it reminds me of ashtray.
I can't smell the difference that much.
Really?
Really.
Okay.
So,
is my nose broke?
No, maybe it's a little bit broken or not developed. But which one do you like?
But then I prefer this one, I think.
This one?
Yeah, okay. More sweet.
Yeah, this one is more sweet. Okay, so the niche one, Mancera Cedrat Boisé, won this battle. Ja, inderdaad, ga maar koffie ruiken hoor, want jullie ruiken iedere keer twee tegelijk, weet je?
Ja. Het ruikt ook gewoon zo lekker, dit, denk ik.
Ja, ik wel lekker. Ja.
Koffie is ook lekker. Ik vind het ook lekker als het in parfum zit.
Oké.
Okay. Ja, oké. Okay. Nog niet ruiken, hè? Dat wil ik op camera hebben.
Oké.
Okay. En deze rechts. So on the left, they are smelling Elysium, Roja. And on the right, it's Bleu de Chanel. So let's see, which one wins? Left or right?
Nice.
And you can also say if you like it. If you think it's sexy, people want to know.
I think... The first thought I was body lotion, fresh body lotion.
Okay, yeah.
Like
fresh out of the shower.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
This is also nice.
Fresh. That's also body lotion.
Fresh this is fresh.
Yeah, these are fresh. Savannah, these are fresh.
Also fresh.
Yeah, both are fresh. What I've done, both are kind of the same fragrances.
Oh.
Just one is niche.
I like this one more.
You like Bleu de Chanel more?
Yeah.
And you? Left or right?
I would like to smell this one on a guy.
Yeah. Every girl likes to smell this one on a guy.
I can't pick.
Can't pick?
No. They're different.
Yeah.
But
same genre?
Yeah, but both nice.
Okay.
This is more masculine,
heavy,
and this is more soft.
This one is more fruity.
Maybe, yes. I think this one then.
You like this one? You like the niche one?
Yes.
And you like the designer one?
I like the designer smelling better, but I like this bottle.
Yeah,
it's
the
beautiful
Russia
bottle.
Yeah, this bottle is beautiful.
Okay, so it's a tie then.
Maar niche, die ruik je langer? Of die?
Nee, allebei ruik je lang. Ze zijn allebei... alleen niche, zeg maar, die kan je niet zo snel krijgen in de winkel. Ben je exclusief.
Ah.
Die kost 270 euro.
Wow.
Ja.
Waarom is die dan duurder?
Duurdere ingrediënten, mooiere verpakking. Deze links.
Als je blijft even lang op je huis zitten.
Ja. The next one is the sexy office-ish kind of fragrance. So on the left they're smelling Mikalev, Desert Toxic. Sexy men's fragrance. And on the right they are smelling Chanel Allure Homme Sport Eau Extreme. So let's see.
This is kauwgum. Sportlife.
Gum?
Yeah, Sportlife.
I have...
Sportlife.
Kind of understand what you say.
Mental.
Mint. Yeah, yes, mint. Maybe there's mint in it. I think there's mint in it. And on the right.
Sweet.
Yeah, it's sweet and fresh.
I like this one more. The Chanel, I guess.
Yes, me too.
The Chanel more?
Yeah.
So Chanel one?
Yes.
Okay. Is it sexy on a guy, by the way?
Yes.
Yeah?
Good.
Just good. Okay.
No, not really sexy actually.
Not sexy?
It's more just like a gym
gym's
scent.
Fragrance, ja. Yeah. Nog koffie ruiken? Deze rechts.
Nee, nog niet.
Ja.
Oké.
Okay. Ja, dan is ook. Sterk.
Lekker. Okay, so now they're smelling Roja Enigma and 1 Million from Paco Rabanne Privé. Both are tobacco fragrances. Okay, so first smell Enigma.
Yeah. Cola.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't like...
You don't like cola?
The drink, yes, but candy not.
Oh, okay.
It smells like cola.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't like this smell.
Okay.
But...
And now the right one. Which one's better?
For a fragrance, I like the right one more.
Okay, so yes. For a fragrance. So
yes, I like this in my lollipop.
Yes.
But right?
On your skin.
On my skin, yeah. No, not on my skin, but...
On a man's skin?
On my skin.
Yeah, on your skin.
I like this.
Yeah?
Yes.
Is it sexy? This one?
No, not really.
Not sexy.
Not sexy. Okay, but this one won though.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. Designer one.
Make it. Dan gaan we heel het rijtje af.
Jazeker.
Leuk. Gezellig.
En rechts.
Oh, links en rechts.
Okay. Omdraaien, ja. Okay, so the next battle is Argos Triumph of Bacchus. And Versace Eros. Both are party fragrances in my opinion. So let's see. First Bacchus.
Nice.
Yeah. That one is also a tobacco boozy kind of a fragrance, but I find it more for a party. Like going out.
I smell like
getting the girls.
Leather or something.
Let me smell.
I don't know what it is. Alcohol?
Alcohol, yeah, it's alcohol what's in here. So booze and tobacco.
Yeah, the smell is familiar, but I can't place it.
No, yeah. Some people say it smells also like a candy-ish.
Oh, wow, this one is fresh.
Mm. Yeah, and the other one?
Oh, nice.
It's fresh and sweet.
I like Versace.
Versace.
Versace, Versace.
Versace, Versace. Versace. I don't know how to say it.
Okay, so which one is better? Which one is sexier?
Versace.
Versace?
Versace, Versace. Sorry. Ik zou voor rechts gaan.
Ja?
Versace. I would like to smell this.
This one is fresh indeed. And this one is a little bit mystique.
Mysterious?
Yes, mysterious.
Yeah.
I like this one better, I think.
Yeah, me too.
Yes.
Yeah, okay.
I like this one, but if I...
If you have to choose?
For clubbing.
Yeah, for
guy,
clubbing.
Right?
This also reminds me of Davidoff Cool Water.
Because I hate... Oh yeah. I hate the smell of sweat. Yeah. And I think this will cover sweat for...
I think both will cover sweat. Both are strong.
Oh.
Okay, but you... So it's a tie again.
I guess so.
Yeah, because he likes this one and you like that one.
Yeah.
Okay, tie. Next battle is Mancera Holidays versus Dolce & Gabbana Light Blue Intense. Both are fragrances for the beach. Bitch.
Bitch.
So let's see.
Nice.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I love this one.
Yeah, I know.
But it's very feminine.
Yeah, it leans feminine.
Yeah, but it's, it will also nice.
Be
it's
good
really
on
nice.
A on a guy.
Yes.
Though. Yeah. But for myself, holidays?
No.
For me? For just which one smells better. Doesn't matter for a guy.
Holidays.
Holidays. Okay, so it's just which one you prefer.
This one.
Holidays?
Yes.
So holidays one?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay, very nice.
Holidays one. Okay, so next battle is Arabian Oud Tartil Silver versus Salvatore Ferragamo Uomo. And both smell like a dessert, like something you can eat. So which one smells better?
Dat sprak je echt goed uit.
Ik doe mijn best.
Oh, lekker. Nice.
Ja. Yeah.
Nice.
Okay, so first this one. You like, both like Tartil Silver, Arabian Oud? Savannah, you like it?
I like it, but I'm not impressed.
Not impressed by Tartil?
There's something stingy in it.
Let me smell. Kinda understand. It's the Arabian vibe.
Kan je iets een beetje opschuiven, Mies?
Ja.
Ja, ik word echt hier weggedrukt.
Weggedrukt, ja, sorry. Ja. Kom maar, je mag tegen mij.
Je moet meer naar links, hè? Naar rechts bedoel ik. Ja. Beter zo.
Maar I like this one better, I think.
Mm-hmm.
But this one, you smell stronger. It's this one.
Yeah.
This one is lighter.
Yeah, this one is close to the skin, both for a date.
This one is difficult. The left one.
Yeah.
I also like.
This one.
The stinky thing is gone. I don't know.
Okay. Maybe it was in your nose from the one before. I don't know.
But I would choose the right one, I think.
This one?
Oh, it's very difficult, this one.
Well, they smell a little bit the same.
Yeah, it's like vanilla is. Well, this one smells like a tiramisu. And this one smells like vanilla.
I would go for the right one.
For the right one? Okay.
I will go for this one.
Okay, so it's a tie again.
Yeah.
Okay, tie. Vinden jullie het leuk om dit te doen?
Ja.
Dit is wel een leuke battle, toch?
Ja, leuk.
Een niche of designer.
Doe maar labello.
Ja, tuurlijk. Je moet ook niet met heel je gezicht erin gaan.
Is lekker. Try it.
Next battle. Both are powdery fragrances. So, on the left we have Montal Blue Amber. And on the right we have Dior Homme Parfum. So, let's see which one they like more.
No.
Ah, no blue amber, no? Smells like baby powder.
Baby powder.
Yeah, baby. Powder. You don't like babies?
No. Oh. And it also smells like something... wat schaapijs. Wat je met schaapijs...
Oh ja, zoetigheid. Ja.
Laat eens ruiken.
Niet naar schaapijs, maar soms kan je zo'n siroop ervoor kiezen.
Mm. Zo'n amandel essence.
Kom eens dichterbij.
Maar nee, amandel essence, daar hou ik
van. Ja, ik word hier weggedrukt hoor, de hele tijd.
Ik doe niks.
This one is lipstick.
Yeah, that one is really lipstick.
This is lipstick.
Lipstick, leather.
I like this one.
Okay, so designer?
Yes, I go for the Dior.
Yeah, so Dior one also for you?
Yes, Dior.
Or which one do you like this
yes,
one more?
Yes, more.
Dior, this one Dior. More?
Yes, tender. But I...
You don't like them both, huh?
No.
No, okay, I thought so.
Kruikel iets.
Yeah. Yeah, this is mooi, hè?
Yeah.
Okay, so now we have oud fragrances. So... Really an oud fragrance, Arabian Oud, Resala, and the designer oud fragrance, Hugo Boss, Boss Bottled Oud. Let's see which one they like more.
Wow.
Yeah.
Hmm.
Mm.
Moi.
What, moi?
Moi.
No! Mm. Super awesome!
Also good? The right one?
Mm, nice. I like you.
Okay, designer.
Yes.
I go for the Resala.
Yeah? Okay, so Resala.
I want to eat the Resala.
No, I like the Boss more.
Boss?
I like the Hugo Boss also. Mm-hmm. But
if you have to choose.
For myself, I would wear Resala and I would spray it 16 times.
Okay, so it's a tie again. Okay, guys, so they have smelled everything. They have smelled all niche, all designers. And there were also... Some of them were a tie. So now we're gonna pick both of their top three. So the top three of Sharon and top three of Sofana. see which one they pick. Oké. Okay.
Wacht even, want deze vond ik ook een momentje.
Ja, ik moet ook even ruiken.
Ga maar ruiken.
Ja?
Ja, ga maar ruiken.
Oh, deze is echt geil.
Deze is lekker, ja.
Geil.
Ja.
Jezus.
Alrighty guys, so they're finally done sniffing and they both got their top three. Okay, who's gonna go? Okay, Sharon goes first then. Okay, so which one is your number one?
The Prada.
Prada Loom is his number one. Number yes. two?
It was a tie between...
Between this. Those?
Yes.
You can't choose? Okay, both are number two.
Yes.
Okay, Savannah, which one is your number three?
Number one is Resala. I really like it. Number two is Dior on Parfum and Holidays. So they both
also
share the...
Number two. So there's no number three here.
No. This one are really...
Like?
Yes.
Okay. Hoe willen jullie gaan afsluiten?
Tong doen het?
Ik wil het. Een blootjes. Wat gaan jullie doen? Gewoon
blowjob.
Doei. Een blootje.
Maar dat hebben we toch ook geen afsluiten.
Nee, maar nu wel. Nu kunnen we het toch beter doen. Oké, ik ga iets zeggen en dan zeg ik doei en dan moeten jullie ook even zwaaien. Doei.
Salam.
Oké. Alright guys, this was the video. Hope you enjoyed it and see you guys on the next one. Mwah.
Bye.
Salam. Nee.